She'll come back in a minute.
Well, I think she's leaving.
Oh, okay. I got you. Yeah, I just don't play much anymore.
So.
You
see, your last thing was
yeah. Wesley.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. I know Jimmy pretty well, because I used to play in Tony Crosby's tour a lot when I was in college.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I mean, Jimmy's always played real good too.
I forgot
now
I met Jimmy.
My house is 4.5 hours.
Yeah, I started working and stopped playing pool, so probably a good decision.
He's sure a sweetheart.
He goes and dumps a dump truck, and I don't know what happened.
You want some shrimp? Good. It's buffalo, yeah. It's a ranch, right? Well, there's a tail. You don't need a tail.
Maybe you don't.
Yeah. Most people do.
Oh, yeah?
Is that sweet and sour sugar or something?
No, it's a buffalo. It's spicy.
This will be a good
deal. Yeah, it's going to be a real good match.
I'm going to better win my dollar back. You like it? Good? No? It's pretty good. Yeah, it definitely takes pictures. It doesn't have like a seat.
Standard.
Yeah, that's
a
I'm pretty sure Gary's the reason I'm half white.
You're half white?
I used to play pool with my mom.
I was playing junior AP. My dad was on our AP.
He's so bad. He's like a school in AP.
This was when I was like 16. I was playing AP with junior. I need someone to play, and he's like, oh,
I don't own a
so bad.
Yes, 100%.
But at the same time, he's always been nice.
Can I get another soda, dear? Guess not. She's too worried about collecting money. She don't want to be getting more drinks.
You know Rich Johnson? Asian Rich from Melbourne? He drives 2 hours to see that.
Really?
He like wants a
night. We had two drinks, and then I had two.
That's crazy.
Every now and then, I just crave.
That's all I've ever heard people rave about this place.
You don't eat shrimp?
No, not really.
You should.
Chris, like, you should.
Change a lot.
I like fried shrimp.
I lived with my grandma, and she just passed a year ago, but I mean, I just kind of been floating around. I mean, I've been on the road since August.
So yeah, I'm just saving up to buy a house, that's what I'm doing, so. Do what? Not gonna ask. Yeah, but my dad worked for the same company, so it's not too bad. You know. You know, Pedro, my dad used to work for his wife. I didn't know she worked in the world until like a year ago.
She's the one that takes care of you.
Thanks to RC Addiction at rcaddiction.com for a yearly sign up.
Oh, wow!
Oh, it's racing. Yay.
Damn. Sorry, rcaddictionproducts.com.
This is Daytona, huh?
Yep.
No more people care about it.
I played fantasy NASCAR.
I don't think life could be that bad.
I know. Dude, fantasy, dude, this guy's me and him are the goat at fantasy soccer.
Soccer? Well, yeah, because you're not like a real person.
Like, second,
because I'm not American. You're from Yugoslavia, dude. You don't count.
I told him, hey, like, I was like, hey, I'll give you some money if I.
All right.
If we win, you help me make the money. It's like second week we win like $1,300 or something.
What do you say? Who gets a red flag? Or a card or whatever? That's card, isn't it?
Challenge flag.
That's card.
Yeah, I was close. It's just like goals and assists and shots on target, whatever.
All right, what if they swing and miss? Is that like negative points?
Sure.
I mean, that happens. Tommy did that against me breaking.
Chris, who won the first game? You see?
Anthony did.
Oh, no.
And then, like, next week I won
Virgin.
Another 2,000.
I mean, the robot.
I got my jump scoop from the... Yeah. Yeah, we won, like, $1,300. I was like... Because I told him, I'll give you some money or whatever if you help me make these lineups. He's like, I'll play these guys, and these guys.
Hey, how do the women look in Bulgaria?
They all smoke.
Better than you, right?
He's a pretty good looking woman, though.
Yeah, you could definitely do drag.
He's bigger tits, though.
Nah, man. Sucks. Can't even drink alcohol there.
You don't drink alcohol anyway.
I had a drink today.
Huh?
Tim bought me a drink.
Do you want me to buy you a drink for your birthday?
No.
I told you I would.
I know.
What's he gonna catch up? Who puts ketchup on their buffalo?
I had a tank with it.
Shot, Tony. Well, he's Tony, too. He's on my phone. It's Tony Toka. For Tony Touch. The only person that'll touch him is himself.
You want to bet on how many sets of boobs that he's seen in real life?
Real ones?
Yeah, over under.
Without a strip club?
Yeah. No strip club.
Like, what's the number? And we can do the over under.
What do you think?
One?
One and a half?
And I'm taking the under. Don't spin it up. Don't spin it up. Somebody just messaged me and told me to shut up.
Did they?
Yeah.
She's girlfriend?
Yeah. She's 18 now, though. It's okay. She's not. She's cute for a young girl.
For 16-year-olds.
She's 18 now.
Yeah, she was hotter when she was 16. Right?
Thank you. You're the best. Or at least one of those things.
What's this? You're drinking water? This guy's eating salad and drinking water.
Trying to lose weight, man. It's way too big for me, though. For sure, way too big.
Sorry.
No, go ahead.
Oh, you want?
Yeah, just you eat them and then I'll.
Oh,
whatever. I'll have the rest.
You want any?
Huh?
You want any?
I'll take half of them. I'll take what's owed to me. How much room, Aaron? Did they leave? It's a stealer seat.
Right.
Hey, Bobby Gonnelly, shut up.
Oh, yes, I'm welcome.
Hope you heard that.
All right, folks, just a reminder that we have raffle tickets at the tournament desk up here. I've got 20 feet left. $10 a ticket, and they're sold. We'll pull it.
And the sound is probably 15,000
New York.
He must have got a Freddy shrimp on. I can smell it.
That's the Freddy shrimp right there.
Yes.
I'll trade you a Freddy shirt for a buffet. Let me get one.
Yeah, you gotta try that shit, dude.
I've never had it.
It smells fucking phenomenal.
Make sure you get the sauce.
Yeah, I got it. Pretty good.
Good, right?
Mm-hmm.
Their sauce is unbelievable, too. So good.
Yeah, before I even heard about this place as being a good pool hall, that's what I heard about was Freddy's Shrimp.
Exactly. Yeah. No, I hear anyone say, like, shrimp, they have the best shrimp.
First time you ever had a shrimp?
I've never had the shrimp, but I've never had that kind of shrimp.
It's Gentile, but yeah, Felix. It's Chris. Felix Luna was asking, he said, is that genteel?
So you're that one funny.
Marty. Call him Marty. Is he Spanish? Marty Cone. He likes it.
Up like 400, so I took 300 off.
How do you get paid in Bitcoin?
It's a website called Coinbase.
Yeah, but how does it translate to money?
It just goes, it ties to your checking account. So you can,
how according to Chris, he dogged it.
Like $1,100.
He'll tell you himself.
So what do you have?
I don't have any. I have like half of them.
Hey, Chris, Colin Dowdy's asking how you did.
I played really good and didn't win.
Yeah, the best player doesn't always win, you know.
That was funny.
That's too good.
Good trade.
Straight up, he's done.
First time in my life he's been straight.
He's been a power, he's good.
Yes, she did. Yes, she did. Yes. Go out
there. I guess you call him C Money.
Who?
Colin Dowdy.
I don't have a nickname for him.
No. He says he don't have a nickname for you, Colin.
Maybe I did. I don't know. I might have been drunk one time. I'm getting old. Hey, tell him I don't want to play.
That's exactly what he just said, Colin.
Just make sure you tell him that.
I sure will.
Thank you, bud. That's your birthday present to you. Hey there. you know how to treat a guy. Hello. It's delicious. It's pretty damn good.
So much for losing that weight, huh?
I don't know. I've been bad.
Two plates of food. Right,
I'm not going to eat all the salad. Just the shrimp.
Yeah, I eat all the shrimp, not the salad.
It didn't have olives. I helped you eat it, but it has olives.
Well, I got them just so you wouldn't help me eat it.
Because you don't like me. You've always been mean to me ever since the day I met you.
You're mean to everybody.
That's a lot of hate mail.
Here.
Yeah. I sold mine when it was at like just under.
Why don't you stick shrimp in your mouth and shut up?
He is, but he's still talking.
Yeah, I'm multi-talented.
Yeah, I bought it when it was at like 700. Sold it when it was like 1100. I bet it all on Trump winning the election.
Yeah, Colin said you were probably drunk at West Coast.
Oh.
Apparently you were trying to set up a game with him and somebody and they wouldn't play him.
Yeah, I was for sure drunk at West Coast. No reason to go to West Coast. Been there, won that, get drunk.
Yeah.
I know, I went up to the Bohemian and tried to freestyle him last year when I was hammered. They couldn't. That ain't good.
Nope.
God, he's up for nothing, huh? One time I've ever bet against Anthony. First time I've ever bet against him.
And he's up 3-0.
I bet him a dog.
Okay, you're not in, buddy.
Thank you so much for your support.
It ain't over yet.
I'm getting the game on the wire, that's why I took him.
Oh, yeah, you gotta take that. You want a guy that you can beat golf? You can beat this kind of golf.
What's that? It was Brooks Koepka this week.
He's like the 21st ranked golfer in the world. Fucking business.
What about Ernie Els? 7-5. I bet.
That was crazy.
Dude, that right there makes me love life. You see the 9-ball Alex missed?
Yep.
What a beautiful thing.
Yep. It's fluid. He's still playing banks, so he's found it. Don't shoot script.
You want to look at mine or what? 6 minutes is not right.
Stop.
Oh, yeah, I broke it. I'm about to get some more shrimp.
couple bites of salad, get rid of that, and get some more shrimp.
Once you get a pound or so.
Yeah. I'd get too fat if I did that.
It is 5-4, Dave. I'll have to tell you who's got 5 and who's got 4 next time they mark up.
Good hit.
Is it a foul? Almost tricked.
I was just told Tony has 5.
The better player has 5.
Yeah, he's going to send him back to the car lot.
Donnie just lost his match at the Derby. And I walked up to him. He got like 4th place or something. Then I said, hey, man, how'd you do? He said, oh, yeah, I lost. I said, man, why do you always dog it, dude?
It's my horse. I'm not even breaking around like
that. Oh, you have Zane? And Tony is running out right now, so it's probably going to be 6-5. 6-4, sorry.
Dude, this thing works at Twin Peaks. Like, all these hot guys.
Are you still good?
Still sleeping.
Get my phone number and then send me pictures at work.
Like you.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. It's like everything I comment on, he tags Wesley White in.
Because it's fucking funny.
I know. I am funny.
It's like Adam.
Yep, 6-4, Tony.
Hello, Wool fans. The better player's up, 6-4, Tony Crosby.
Excuse me.
Donnie's mom's probably on her watch and mad.
I will fight him.
There goes the scar.
Yeah, as long as I play pool, I'm still never going to do it. I'm not sick.
Really?
I always work. Every day.
Dennis Urbola lost his first match at the Side Pocket Open, some guy I've never heard of.
It's the guy that plays one hand. You meet him once, played one hand.
Who?
The guy that was playing Georgia.
Oh, I don't know his name. I forgot. I had, yeah.
Just kidding.
Yeah, the guy that was playing Dennis probably didn't even know who Dennis was. That's why he was able to beat him. He went in
there. I beat Tommy the first time.
Just to go in there firing because you don't know who they are, you know?
I did that. I put a tournament, some guy was ranked like 40th in the world, and I beat him in a row. And everyone's like, oh, dude, who are you? You play good. And I'm like, why is that? Oh, he's the, he wins the tournament every time they have.
You're like, oh, well, thanks for telling me that now that I beat him. I'm glad you didn't say that beforehand.
I still went 2-0 from there, so.
He's right.
First time I ever played Tommy, I beat him 7-4.
First and only time I've ever played Tommy, I beat him 5-3. And it raised to 5.
Huh?
I said, who's Tommy?
That's what I asked after I beat him. They're like, you know who just beat? And I'm like, some little fucking midget. I don't know.
Are you gonna stick around or no?
I don't know, dude. I got nothing in life.
Well, I'm just deciding if I wanna go be in this little tournament.
Oh, if you wanna get a tournament, get a tournament.
Yeah,
we'll pay for it. I'm not doing that.
Well, they have a tournament?
Yeah, they get some little $5 weekly match pot or something.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You wanna play? They get a $5 tournament. Yeah. Oh, here?
Yeah, right now.
You guys wanna play?
Don't talk shit and make me get beat up.
How are they going to have a $5 tournament when there's still people playing in this and rent tables?
Today's the 1-year anniversary for the probably. That's why I played good, man. I felt scared.
You know what I'm saying?
Not here.
It's
not that
it's
probably
like it's not.
Well, that's true. I think they're down to these two right here are two of the four finals on the winner's side.
Right.
Them over there are two.
Yeah, Rich going Tommy.
No, they're probably down to 10 or 12 people. I mean, they'll wind it down to where they only need,
they only need four tables after this round.
Yeah.
Is his first name Jason? You know, I had that guy beat yesterday 5-2, and then let him come back and beat me.
He's a good player.
This is the guy in my chair.
He was getting bad rolls, don't get me wrong. It's not that I was out shooting him per se, but I mean, I had him beat 5-2. Let him come back and beat me.
Shot, Chris. So how good is your Yugoslavia friend play?
Pretty much. Except for like the 10 ball, I just missed the 10 ball.
Oh, so he's an animal player.
Yeah.
Or if I like, gave him the 9 play and 10 ball, he'd probably dog the 9.
Yeah. Well, whichever the money ball is, right?
Huh?
Your money ball. You just dunk the money ball. Like if you're getting the 6 and the 9 ball, you just miss the 6.
That's the rumor on the street. You just dog it all the time.
You know what? Hey, you know
I dog it.
You know how long I told him? It took me like a year. This guy, he'll just punch the ball in every ball, and then he gets it to 9 ball and rolls it in the pocket. Misses it every fucking time. And then for like years, I was like, dude, freaking hit the ball. I don't freaking roll it in.
Yeah, this guy right there was my first loss yesterday. I know, that's what I'm saying. I should have beat you because you weren't playing good at all. But I wasn't playing much better, so.
Don't you hate it when that happens?
You don't have to outswim the shark. You got to outswim the other guy. So.
Yeah.
Who thinks Fargo ratings higher?
Mine or yours? Mine.
You're 650. I don't remember what mine was. You're 653.
That's how much I weigh, too.
Yeah, I'm thinking Chris's is higher.
Nope, I'm higher. I'm 658. Crushing. You suck.
I'll take the 8.
Yeah, right?
Probably because I'm eating my favorite. Like, dude, this guy's way too good.
I think we lost 4.
According to this, if we play a set in the 10 ball, you only have about 40%.
Dude, I couldn't picture him doing it in the other. Sounds like he deserves a game on the wire to me.
I mean, don't get me wrong, I know you played bad, but I still, swing for the fences.
No, you played good.
I did play good, but you didn't. Yeah. Every time you broke out a ball, you froze yourself.
Yeah.
I know you played better, man.
That was a good show.
How do you have a high Fargo rating? Where'd you win?
I won one of the amateur events. But that's not true. That was like years ago.
A couple of them.
Where do they get the data though for their ratings?
Some leagues enter into Fargo rating. Because that's what Janine was saying something about it. Janine Phillips.
I don't play like tournaments at all anymore. It's been like 6 years since I've done any well in a tournament. I don't know why I even have a decent Fargo rating.
This guy has a Fargo rating. Like, how does he have a Fargo rating?
Well, because Bulgaria started is where it started. It was BulgariaRate.com, and they changed it.
BulgariaSingles.com.
I don't think there's anyone in Bulgaria that can win.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
6-5, Tony. Donnie's making a comeback.
I'm not lying. I've never lost to a Bulgarian, and I never will.
Oh. You know, Tampa has the highest Bulgarian population in the city. It's a fun trivia fact.
Yeah, it's weird.
What?
Are you playing?
Yeah. $5.
Hey, put my cue up.
Wait, when do they start?
Are you getting your cue?
Have they already started?
I don't know.
First sign up.
Oh, you're a tournament player, I forgot.
Yeah, you're too good. I can't play.
Okay. Bulgarian.
I kind of don't even really want to play.
I like the balance on that.
I think it's a $10 tournament too, isn't it?
I have no idea. I don't play $10 tournaments. I'd rather set my queue on fire. People don't understand. I legitimately don't like pool. I just have nothing else to do. I'm not, I don't hit balls. I tried to hit balls at Livingston's the other night in Sarasota. I played for 17 minutes and just got angry and put my cues up. I just get angry.
Is he doing the stand up or what?
No, sitting down.
Oh, yeah. Sitting down, he's down.
I do sit down comedy. Chris Gentile, LLC.
Something to do, you know?
Maybe when he loses that weight, he'll stand up and do comedy.
I do. I actually gotta go. I gotta run by Walgreens too. Might be able to just wait. I gotta get something. Mike was up 3-0. He's down 6-4.
Man, Mike played so bad against me. He missed freaking ball man on the ball.
Benji got second place in the Euro thing.
And really?
He played in today, the GB9. He put a post, he said, guess where I finished, guys?
Benji got second.
No, looking at the thing, he gets second place every time.
You know what's funny is his buddy, he reminds me, they look, when they're at the table, their stance is the way they look.
Benji got
this guy right here. They look and they have the same demeanor.
What's the score?
5-1.
Lighting my dollar on fire. You know. It's not even about the dollars, it's losing the use sucks.
It's 5-1.
You want to fly to Bulgaria and buy some
things? That can happen. I'm
buying for them right now. Okay. Just remember I
offered. Ouch.
Yeah.
Just remember.
Yeah.
You hear the story when Tony gambled a guy in Bulgaria when he was really young in April. This guy drove through the mountains for 5.5 hours in the cold with no heat, and found out that there was 5 guys put up 5 pounds, and then the guy put up 5 pounds of himself just to play Tony. Like 30 pounds is worth like only $50 or something. That's how broke everyone is in Bulgaria.
We did wrong.
So Tony just lost on purpose because he felt bad for the guy. Tony got that on the table.
Sure. With the rest?
I could make this with the rest.
Yes!
Yeah.
Send to the
Tony just beat.
Donnie. Hey, Tony.
Put Donnie to the loser.
Better player always wins. What's that? Oh, I said it so he could hear me. Yeah. I should have took that bet that Donnie had finished top 3. Yeah. Somebody tried to bet me Donnie finished top 3.
Is that winners?
No, Donnie's just... Yeah. See you.
He's gone?
Those losers track.
What? And I wish there was a Calcutta.
That's why I make my own Calcutta. I had 190 in action. One guy didn't pay me, and then me and Marks called it off, so I won 150.
Well, that would have been done, maybe.
Yeah, we're really only two people would have.
That was a loser side match?
And you know what? I asked Shay to do it, too. How strong is that? I asked Shay to do that. Yeah, it was loser side. Tommy beat Donnie.
Oh, that's right.
James Roberts beat Tommy.
Yeah, that's right.
Every time you have to be the last five.
Yeah, I guess Donnie's out.
Federal, get a pepper.
No. He didn't win. Tommy won.
Yeah, I know Donnie, I said, no. I guess Donnie's out. Like, done, out.
Beta. He said he thought it was a... Oh, yeah. I didn't even argue. I'm like, oh, yeah, maybe we did. I just walked away.
Yeah, not good for my Fargo rating.
I still don't understand how your Fargo rating's better, Mike. That's a little upsetting.
Because I played better than that.
That's why it is.
That's why.
Because you remember you offered me the 8? I just still never got it.
Yeah, and then you played even, and I beat you.
What did you beat me?
This is a while ago, like Ocala. It was like a year or two ago.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, some guy named Rob.
Because I played Clint, and I couldn't even freaking make a straight in shot.
I think I'd have put my money on Chris.
Yeah. I won the first set, and then you won the second set, and then you quit on me.
You played Mark after that.
I don't know.
You played Mark Coates, yeah.
Oh, Mark Coates, yeah.
Yeah.
Yep. Dude plays he's way too slow for me to play him.
What, Mark?
Yeah.
I play fast, generally.
I mean, nothing, he's a nice guy. I mean, he's a good gambler, but he just plays slow.
Just play a 3-ball combo.
That's what Shane would do.
Fired him. No, Shane would molest a 16-year-old. Oh, yeah, we're on video.
Like it matters to you?
I'm gonna hit the top.
Exactly.
I'm not 16, he ain't molesting me. I mean, molesting me on a whole table.
Hey, you have pretty nice tits though, so I agree.
I shave. So Twin Peaks, huh? How many ugly girls work there?
Like one or two maybe?
Just the ones you date.
Just the ones you date.
You're so easy to pick on, you know that? I don't know if you knew that. And it's super funny too, because you're like Yugoslavian. That's like your ugly twin, Yugoslavia.
Like, I don't even think I knew Bulgaria was a country until like I met this guy.
Yeah, no, it's not even on the map. What's the next country over?
Isn't it like Turkey?
Romania?
Isn't that like next to Turkey though? Huh? Isn't that border Turkey?
Yeah. Greece. Serbia.
I've never been there either.
Like Macedonia.
Like, I studied all the countries and had to memorize where they all were on the map.
Yeah, right.
And I still
study.
Yeah, I studied enough to pass. And I probably just skipped Bulgaria.
Did you find Transylvania?
Transylvania, yeah. So that's a tough one.
Wow! I'm 6-0. Wow. It's extra.
Yeah, if
he
was
on the one,
if
though.
If he was down 6-0, he wouldn't say a word for a week.
Right? I know.
I'm Tommy Yay. That Tommy Yay.
I'm serious, I'm not even bullshitting. He makes me believe in Jesus.
He makes me believe in Jesus. He's always said. Oh, you and Tommy go to the same church.
Who, me?
Kyle. Send up to Kyle.
Yeah. He shit a ball in or got super lucky. And I was like, you and Tommy.
You're doing the match, and I'm like,
yeah. I got you.
Yeah, we always joke around with like, yeah. I don't do it when he's down, when he's shooting a ball though.
Yeah, I'm the same. Too good, bro.
It's so bad, dude. I'm like,
well, you're married now.
You married?
It's baby weight.
It's baby weight.
Like, I haven't worked out for 2.5 months.
Well, I haven't worked out for like 2.5 decades, so you're good.
Yeah, but that's standard.
I'm 26. Yeah, that sounds about 19 and a half decades.
You were lifting weight at one, though. No.
Mike Lear, I want.
Is there anyone in the pool room more off the air than Mike?
Nope.
Like ever?
Nope.
And it's not drugs.
No, it's not drugs.
It's not drugs.
I don't know what it is, but
it's not drugs. And he's honest. That's the best part. Mm-hmm. He's like 100. He's 100.
He keeps it 100.
Keeping the real goes wrong.
Everything.
Are we gonna crash tonight then?
Yeah. Ball in hand?
Tommy Kennedy.
Oh, we got the one.
Dude, wait, are you serious? Tommy's down 6-1.
Wow. I've never seen him happy losing.
I've noticed he...
Yeah, don't you feel like an asshole, man?
I do. World Chris Gentile is an asshole.
I give lessons on safety play and defensive strategy if you guys all stand.
I do. Thank you.
I've been to the class, so.
Maybe I should.
I just texted her and told her we were going to stay tonight.
I hate money.
Good hit.
There.
He got a rail.
Oh man!
Score.
Do we
Really? I'm playing this guy in Derby. That 500 to 1,000 a set. He's asleep. That's how good of a guy. He's asleep. I text him when I'm up 1,500. I said, hey, I'm gambling on the guy you're in. 1,500. He's sleeping. You're in.
I got you.
That's how good of a guy. When you're my homie, you're my homie.
There's your boy. He's on the comeback trail. It's like when Buffalo beat Houston back in the playoffs.
What?
An 80 something.
Oh, I wasn't born yet. I was a good dude.
Read about it, you know.
Yeah.
Let's come back every football.
But the Oilers?
They're
Warren Moon?
Yeah.
So,
Jim Kelly. 35-3 at halftime. Buffalo wins 41-38.
Really?
Yeah. Talking about Twin Peak girl?
Well, that's good.
Again?
Yeah, yeah.
Playing blackjack?
Bro. Again?
Hi.
No, I knew you were gonna be there.
Basically, go to the casino all the time.
Yeah, they got him hooked.
He says he win once and he never play again.
Good job, bro.
Yeah, fuck. Yeah, no, okay. Well.
I
didn't know you put it.
Sorry. I know.
Yeah.
And if I didn't know, how would you?
Yeah.
Good
job.
So you're sure you don't
want to
play this $5
tournament? Is it really $5? Yeah, it's not even 10. You say you don't like $10 tournaments, $5 tournament
like you've done here. I don't play in $20 tournaments. No, I do. I played in a couple.
The Park Ave tournament used to pay real good. It was only $10. It was like $3.50 for first.
I played in it once.
Yeah.
But I was there for another tournament. And I can't grind.
No, I know.
You know what I mean?
You play like...
Because all you're thinking is $10. You're like, I'd rather be at home fucking $10.
I would much rather be doing anything than playing a $10 tournament.
Right.
I'd rather narrow my nuts again. And that was one of the worst pain I've ever been in.
Let's go. Take care.
I knew you'd get lost. Are you still in?
No, in
you
trouble.
Done? You done?
Yeah, I said.
Right, good luck to you.
Thanks.
That thing did the tango.
What's that? A cue ball?
My dad's watching the match at home. He's an iron, but...
Yeah, look. You guys order food. He's right here with you on the food. He orders food. He takes it over there.
Smart guy.
Who's that?
Christian.
The Bulgarian.
The Yugoslavian.
Yeah, Yugoslavian, whatever.
Serbian princess.
Serbian princess. Yeah, he was telling me I need to learn Bulgarian. I'm like, why? I couldn't think of something more useless to learn.
He's not good action, don't play him.
No.
I'm just telling you. He works for America.
Oh, Brian Lee, yeah.
Yeah, he's not good action.
If you talk to him about a game, he'll just keep raising the bet and changing the race, and raise the bet and change the race, until eventually you realize that you're wasting your time talking.
That happens a lot over there, actually.
Yeah, it does.
A lot of guys will do that here.
Yep.
Yeah. They're usually Facebook champions.
There's way too many of those guys.
I don't think him and Dan
play
about exactly the same.
They play the same, dude?
No, I think Brian plays better.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
play real good with this.
He told me I need to commentate for everybody.
And James dogged it.
How's that for commentating?
Pretty good commentating.
Bot got on the wrong side of the ball. Oh, he's going to play in the other pocket.
Yeah, he's fine.
Is he?
Yep.
He's good. He's fine. Fine, huh? Yeah, how many pairs of tits did he say?
Including mine? Or?
Just yours.
Just mine.
The overrunner still won.
The overrunner still won. Nope. Crushed it.
El Dogadente. It's literally a $5 tournament. What's the race? It's like negative?
It's a race to one.
What is that ball?
Yeah, Ry Collins was asking me if they were running the 10-ball tournament tonight, so I'm assuming it's normally 10-ball.
The back of the building?
Back of the building in the woods.
$5 tournament. Isn't it a handicap tournament?
Probably it's A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
I give everyone like the 7. I like that ball.
Yeah.
chips and salsa.
I'm good. I have a soda here. Thanks.
Inspires me to not like women.
Americans only.
This one? It ain't yours, right?
Only people who aren't out here illegally can sit there. Yeah,
last five?
No, you don't.
Last five.
I can't make a ball.
I'm not going to give you the last five.
I'll give you.
That's what I'm saying. No. Donnie got me once. I'm going to tell him the U.S. Open story. Playing this Japanese guy. Yeah. Oh, he just happened to be the number one player in Japan. Yeah, I'll bet with you, Donnie.
All right, up next on table number three, Michael DeLauder, Tony Crosby.
Number one player in Japan.
Oh,
Mike DeLauder, Tony Crosby, table number three. Guys, don't forget we have about 20 raffle tickets up here.
The dude's crazy.
$10 a ticket. Take any cue out of the case or any Predator shaft over here.